Local broadcast of the following program is made possible by WEDU members in Sarasota and in communities throughout West Central Florida. Thank you, members.
From the Walt Disney World Resort in Orlando, Florida, MENC, the National Association for Music Education, is proud to present, on the stage of the America Gardens Theater at Epcot, the 15th annual World's Largest Concert. Please welcome our host, Grammy Award-winning artist, Kathy Mattea.
Thank you. Hello, and welcome to the world's largest concert. I'm honored to be your host this year. Let's thank the International Fellowship students from Epcot for their beautiful flags. Yeah. Our theme this year is Make Music America, and the songs we sing today include music from America's rich cultural heritage. We'll be led by two wonderfully talented groups, the Orlando Children's Chorus, under the direction of Carolyn Minear, Scott Evans and Trey Jacobs, and the Disney Honors Orchestra, made up of all state band and orchestra students from local high schools. We also have 1,800 students from elementary schools in Central Florida singing along in the audience. They'll be my backup singers later. Conducting all of us today will be Disney's own Mike Davis. We're very pleased to welcome millions of you watching on your local PBS stations, singing along in your classrooms and school auditoriums or wherever you may be. You are the ones who make this the world's largest concert. Our first song, Day of Celebration, was written by MENC member Jerry Estes. And we're fortunate to have the composer here with us today. Mr. Estes, would you please stand? There you are. Yay. The spirit of this energetic piece invites everyone to join in and sing along. So let's get singing. Mike?
This is the day of celebration.
Bravo, bravo. This is the group Mariachi Cobre, who perform here at the Mexico Pavilion. Mexico is one of the 11 countries represented here in the World Showcase at Epcot. Did I say that right? Mariachi Cobre.
Mariachi Cobre.
Cobre.
Correct.
Great. Well, so how long have you all been playing together as a group?
We've been together for 27 years.
27 years.
Been at Epcot for 16.
And have you played mariachi since you started playing the trumpet?
I have. No, I started actually in the rhythm section.
Oh, did you really?
Years and years ago, yes.
That's great. Well, thank you for joining us.
Thank you.
Our next song is a popular Mexican folk song included in the Get America Singing Again songbook. This collection of songs is part of MENC's campaign to revive active music making in America. So let's give them some active music making by singing De Colores. Thank you very much. Well, this is one of my favorite songs of all time, and y'all feel free to sing along if you want to, and I'll sing a couple of choruses so you'll know what's going on, and remember the last chorus is the big one.
Sometimes I stop on my way home and watch children play, and I wonder if they wonder what they'll be someday. Some will dream a big dream and make it all come true, while others go on dreaming of things they'll never do. We'll all just see. In God's hands, we start the same, but where we land is sometimes fertile soil and sometimes sad. We're all just seed in God's hands. Saw a friend the other day I hardly recognized. He'd done a lot of living since I last looked in his eyes. He told his tale of how he failed, the lessons he'd been taught, but he offered no excuse. just see in God's hand. We start the same, but where we land is sometimes fertile soil and sometimes sad. We're all just seeds in God's hand.
Please welcome the national president of MENC, June Hinckley.
Hello, everyone. And let me add my welcome to all of you participating in the world's largest concert and celebrating Music in Our Schools Month. Your school music teachers are MENC, the National Association for Music Education. They make this world's largest concert a success. Let's give them your heartfelt applause. Teachers, please let us know how many of you are singing in our concert today by sending a note to MENC, WLC Coordinator, 1806 Robert Fulton Drive, Western Virginia, 20191. MENC will send you a certificate to hang in your school. Our next song was written by two of America's most loved music makers, Aaron Copland and Ira Gershwin. In his lyrics, Ira Gershwin teases parents about the generation gap and reminds them of the fun and folly of their own childhood. Please join in singing American composer Aaron Copland's Younger Generation.
Yeah. Isn't it true? One time you were that way too.
Amazing. That was wonderful. Mm-hmm. These are the Voices of Liberty who perform here at the American Adventure at Epcot. And how long have you guys been together as a group?
Well, Voices of Liberty has been singing here for 16 years.
Oh, my gosh. So you guys started here at Disney 16 years ago, and you've stayed as one continuous group.
The group has, yes.
Wow. And how do you get, when you sing a cappella, how do you get your beginning note?
Well, we have pitch pipes blown by the first tenor and the bass.
And does anyone in the group have perfect pitch?
Well, yes, they do.
Fine. Well, that was really wonderful. Please continue on. I have to get to the stage.
Thank you.
Thank you for being with us.
Voices must take drink from the top.
Our next song is called All of One Heart. And it reminds us that music is a universal language and can cross cultural barriers and unite people. And it also reminds us that each one of us can make a difference.
Save believing in all these dreams.
Could it be? Yes, it could. Something's coming, something good. If I can wait, something's coming. I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great.
Believe it or not, we're now on a New York City street, but still in Florida. It's part of Disney MGM Studios. And here's some great musicians. They call themselves Four for a Dollar. Which one's Four?
I don't know. I guess it's me.
Okay. So tell us a little bit about the song you're singing.
Okay. Well, it's Something's Coming, and it's from West Side Story, which is actually by another American composer, Leonard Bernstein and Stephen Sondheim. Takes place in New York, and this is a great place right here. That's why we're here.
Appropriate. And how long have you guys all been singing together as a group?
We've been together about 4 years now, and it's a lot of fun.
That's great. Great way to make a living, isn't it?
That's right.
Well, thanks for joining us. Let's enjoy the wonderful talent now of the Disney Honors Orchestra performing America from Leonard Bernstein's West Side Story. I guess we're not in New York anymore. Talk about a big tree. It's the Tree of Life at Disney's Animal Kingdom. Look at the size of it. This tree is 145 feet tall and took 10 artists and 3 Imagineers 18 months to create. 325 animals can be seen carved on its roots, trunk, and branches. I've truly enjoyed visiting these wild sights at Walt Disney World. Our final number is another song from the Get America Singing Again songbook. I think we all know it. Zippity-doo-dah.
It's the truth, it's actual, everything is sad.
this year's world's largest concert ends, we want to take a moment to thank all of you dedicated music teachers out there who are working hard to provide students with a comprehensive, sequential, high-quality, and fun music program as part of the basic education of each and every child. And many thanks to all of you for allowing me to help celebrate Music in Our Schools Month. But let's not forget the rest of the year and keep making music, America!